Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te
what up, si bitches? No what up, bitches? What up, bitches? He's a pendejo. That's a pendejo. Over here's a pendejo.
Dude, there's a fucking clown over there with a fucking knife.
Ay, no mames, I'm out of here.
Because I'm a pendeja. Yes, I am.
Why? What the fuck is this? One on. Sup, bitches? Welcome back to Song of the Week. So today we're gonna talk about Despacito by Luis Fonsi and Daddy Yankee, aka D.Y. That's what he says in all his songs. So first of all, it's gonna be a two-parter today. I'm gonna talk about the actual song, obviously talk about Luis Fonsi. I'm not gonna talk much about Daddy Yankee because there is some Daddy Yankee songs lined up in the Song of the Week selection. So then I'm gonna talk about Daddy Yankee because most non-Latin people probably already know who Daddy Yankee is. Everybody knows that famous Daddy Yankee song, Gasolina, so we're just gonna leave that for another time. So the second part to this is going to be a reaction video to what now probably everybody knows, the remix with this song and Justin Bieber, which I have my opinions on. So let's get started. Okay, so let's talk about the Justin Bieber remix. I'm gonna say it right out, first of all. I hate it. I dislike it. I don't find it appealing. And I think it was a big mistake. Yes, harsh words, but give me a second and I'll give you my points. So, as I said before in many of my Song of the Weeks, I grew up a lot on Latin music. Latin music was probably the biggest part of my life growing up. And I grew up believing that Latin music is unique for a reason. And that's because we have a certain sound to our music. There's a distinct sound that probably mainstream artists don't have. And that doesn't mean that I don't like mainstream artists because their songs are catchy, that's why they're famous. They're good, they're good musicians. But I believe that Latin music should, Latin music is always gonna have something different because we have a different culture, we use different instruments, different vocals. Everything's different, it's distinct. This is what bothers me about the remix of Despacito with Justin Bieber. My first point is, I don't care if non-Latin artists wanna be featured in a Latin song. I do mind that they believe they're so famous that they don't have to try and pronounce Spanish as well as they can. It's weird to say, but I can tell when an artist tries to, I can tell when an artist wants to respect the Spanish language enough to try and pronounce it right. It's not easy, I know, especially if you've never grown up with Spanish. But I'm gonna take Selena Quintanilla, for example. As a Mexican-American, I have to include Selena Quintanilla. Maybe what a lot of non-Latinos don't, like what a lot of non-Latinos don't know is that Selena Quintanilla didn't know how to speak Spanish. She didn't understand a word of it and she never spoke Spanish. Shocking, right? Because mostly all of her songs are in Spanish. She is the prime example, she is one of the many prime examples that you can learn how to pronounce and sing Spanish correctly. That you have enough respect for it to actually sit down and learn the Spanish language. That's my very first problem with this song. I don't think Justin Bieber took the time to try and study and pronounce the Spanish language right, because That's one of the biggest factors about this, the song, what makes it so great, is the sounds that the vocals make and the lyrics and the words and the verses put together. That's what makes the song so amazing. It's what makes this song Latin. It's the pronunciation, it's the sounds that come out of the singer's mouth when he rolls his R's, when he says despacito, when Daddy Yankee raps. It's kind of what makes the song a whole. My second point to this, and it's probably gonna piss off a lot of people, but that's my opinion and it's always going to be my opinion. I don't believe in marginalizing, but I also don't believe in forcing a mixture into music. And I told my producer over here this in the car when we were coming back over here and we started listening to this song. I strongly believe that Latin artists don't need to include a mainstream artist such as Justin Bieber in their songs to be better. We already are. We're already good. And honestly, I think Justin Bieber butchered Despacito. This song was so beautiful. It was so sensual. It represented a lot of what our music is like. And having Justin Bieber in there ruined it for me. I don't find it appealing anymore. And even the song itself kind of is missing an element to it. There's a certain sound that Despacito without Justin Bieber has that this remix doesn't. It's supposed to be a song that is upbeat. It's supposed to be a song that's very sensual, that you can dance at parties. And the remix is missing that. It's missing something very big, and it was replaced by something or someone that really didn't add anything special to it. We all know what Justin Bieber sounds like. We all heard his music, and he didn't do anything different with this song. He basically just wrote a verse in English that has absolutely nothing to do with the song. And he did his Justin Bieber thing and just sang. And they slapped his name on it, put it out, and now apparently it's more famous. So that's my thoughts on the remix. I don't like it. And I think the original is way, way better. And it's always going to be better.